picture of a woman with spots on her skin. I'm going to show you how it works. You just simply select it, you know, select the brush size up here out of the options menu, and then you always select a brush size that fits the spots. For this spot, I just use this and I click and it automatically heals it. Now for this smaller one, I'll have to reduce the brush size, and you just do that and then it goes. Now for the patch tool is a bit different. Let's say I want to heal this part. I just simply take a section and then use to heal this other part. You hit enter, it does its magic. And then for the red eye tool, so I want to heal this red eye, you know, when you take pictures and it just comes out with a red eye because of a flash or something, you could just use this and then you just open the box, you click and drag, open the box over the eye, and you see it different.